five games of hoops on a Saturday. Yeah, I said Saturday. You're locked into the one and only top five on NBA.com. At number five in Houston, Austin Rivers goes up for the shot, but it's Dwight Howard on the block, and get him the rock because he's a jock. Look at Dwight Howard first swatting, then just storming down the court and throwing this one down like he's in the old O-Town. On to number four, same game, different names. It's the top plays tandem that's all about slamming. Blake Griffin to DeAndre the Giant, who's just playing volleyball up there. Look at him go up and spike this one home. That's good for number four. At three, it's time to pony up. Steven Adams and the power of the ponytail never fails. Russell Westbrook on the dish. Steven Adams with the finish. To MSG for number two, and you know who is wanting a spot on the Top Plays All-Star team. Derek Williams reaching back, then slamming that home for the New York Knicks. He's on the Top Plays every single night. But at number one, somebody light a candle for Julius Randle, because Kevin Durant is too much to handle. No one man should have all that power to make the defense cower. Kevin Durant does it again with the shake, the bake, and the take, and he's number one on the NBA.com. Come on.
Comes up short, offensive rebound.